Hello, this is Coach East Pearson, the president of Ivy Scholar Success, and I would like to share a special story with you about the track superstar Sydney McLaughlin Leroni. She is a 2x Olympic gold medalist and a world record holder in the 400 meter hurdles, and she has this spectacular memoir which just came out in 2024, Far Beyond Gold. And before I delve into the details of that book, I would like to just give you some background information about Sydney. At the age of 16 years old in 2016, she was the youngest female in 40 years to participate in the Olympics. At the age of 22 years old, she married the former NFL player Andre Leroni, who is debonair and very handsome. And today, 2024, she is 24 years old and very proud to announce to the world that she represents the kingdom of God. Now, in her memoir, Far Beyond Gold, she talks about her personal struggles in terms of anxiety and fear and how it impacted her life personally and professionally on the track. And she opens up how it is so important for her to move forward with a strong relationship with God. And she goes on to say that it is so imperative that as she moves forward for the Olympics, which is coming up in Paris, that she must seriously continue to have a very solid relationship with God, because that is her personal achievement, and she is just so happy that she is able to not only share her faith, but to let people know that her strong faith has made her a better person. You heard it from me, Coach East Pearson. I highly recommend this book, Far Beyond Gold. I will tell anyone, if you are having any personal struggles in your life, and if you are off balance, you may want to certainly read this book that can help you so that you can establish a relationship with God and to be someone who is very, very committed to turning your life around. If you haven't done so already, I want you to hit that subscribe button and to hit that notification bell, as well as to give me a thumbs up for this video. Again, I thank you, my viewers, for giving me the opportunity to share this information, and all of you, I wish you once again a great 2024.